At the point where everything's done and I've seen it on the runway, all I think about is that fashion is subjective. I have no idea what the mentors are going to be looking for, what they want. I've dreamed of fashion design and had the passion for it for years and years and years, and I want to grow. I wouldn't want to be them.
Whatever decision I make, this should not stop you from fulfilling your dream. The reason I said I passed on Asha was because I already had somebody in mind. And that somebody is Stephanie.
My dress was a good representation of my point of view as a designer. Is it my best work in 6 hours? My best work doesn't happen in 6 hours. And I usually have a lot more say in the fabrics that I'm choosing, embellishments, the trims that I want to use. But I do feel like it was representative of my design aesthetic and my point of view.